when the Chahinkapa Park Zoo in Wahpeton opens for the summer this weekend.
Opening day is Saturday, but giving us an early peek at what the whole family can enjoy is the Valley Today's Christy Larson. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. One of the things that you can see this summer here at the zoo is some of the zoo training, and we have Addie Paul here with us this morning. She's the lead zookeeper, and we have a big friend next to us.
Yes, this is Copper, and we're going to be training him this morning. We do all of our training for less invasive vet care, and also added enrichment. So let's go ahead and get started.
Okay. So what are we going to do first?
First, I'm going to get him to open his mouth, and then we'll go for an up and see how he does.
Okay. And this too, like you said, I mean, this is one of the ways that you can check the health of these animals. And again, she's trained, so don't worry, the kids aren't going to be over here.
Open.
Okay. Oh, he's getting a little nervous with me being around, I think.
Open. Hold.
Very good boy. And are apples their favorite treats? Because we're feeding them apples this morning.
One of their favorites, yep. Apples, pears, pineapple, a bunch of other fruits they really like too. Copper, up.
Hold.
It's okay. It's okay. Good boy. Good boy.
And you did say these animals did just come out of hibernation, so they are actually going to only get a little bit bigger this summer.
Yeah, he dropped about 400 pounds this winter, so he will be between 12 and 1,500 pounds by the end of summer.
And this is just one of the exhibits that I know kids love to come and see because they are just such big animals. They sometimes play around with each other. They go swimming. There's so much for them to do and be engaged inside of their nice little home here.
Oh, yeah. And they're, you know, on cool days, they're nice and active. They're in the pool on hot days. He has a sister over here, and they just play all the time. So it's pretty good.
And let's see him go up one more time because, again, we want to show you guys just the sheer size of these. And I'm 6 feet tall, so look how big he is. I don't know how Addie does it. But, again, Chahinkapa Zoo opening this Saturday. And Kyle and Lisa, I was trained, so I am going to feed him one apple. I was taught how to do this, and this isn't how other people are going to do it. But here you go, Copper, here we go. There you go. Good morning. Thank you for being on our show.
Wow, you are very brave.
Yeah, Christy Larson. Kidding.
And I was thinking that too. She is 6 feet tall, and that bear just towers over.
That's, yeah, once it stands up on its hind legs.
Wow.
Would not want to meet Copper in a forest.
No.
We can just go ahead and we'll meet him at the Chahinkapa Zoo when he's behind his nice cage and playing
exactly.
In his home.
Exactly. Christy Larson reporting live from the zoo this morning. Thank you, Christy.